champions, helping secure the Raging Cajuns' first outright Sun Belt Conference title in 18 years. Our first senior has played in a total of 51 games in his two-year career, earning a start in his Raging Cajuns' debut last season in Minnesota. He has provided quality minutes on the bench in his career for the Raging Cajuns. In his inaugural season with the Cajuns, he scored a season-high 10 points against Panhandle State Law, grabbing 9 rebounds and blocking 4 shots in a win over South Alabama. This season, he has appeared in 22 games while posting a career-best in field goal percentage. Tonight, he is escorted by his parents, Krista Stahlkamp and Will Crow Jr., his fiance, Sydney Topke, and his future in-laws, Linda and Russ Topke. Ladies and gentlemen, from Colorado Springs, Colorado,
Career high 28 points in 22 minutes off the bench at Georgia Southern.
Tonight he is being escorted by his parents, Sandra and Ben Stowe, his brother Ben Stowe III, sister-in-law Rania Stowe, and his grandmother Gladys Guillory. Ladies and gentlemen, from Baton Rouge, number 30, Jonathan Stowe! Our final senior will go down as one of the all-time greats in both Louisiana and Sun Belt Conference history. This New Orleans native and product of St. Augustine High School has been the model of consistency in his career on the court, ranking among the NCAA active leaders in rebounds, double-doubles, and field goal percentage. He leaves a legacy as being one of four players in both UL and Sun Belt Conference history to record both 1,000 points and 1,000 rebounds in his career. He joins Sean Long, Roy Ebron, and Marcus Stokes as the only other players to reach the 1,000 mark in school history. And with two rebounds, he will pass Roy Ebron into second place on the Raging Cajuns' all-time list. He is one of five players in Division I that has averaged a double-double during the past two seasons and is a two-time Sun Belt Conference champion of both rebounds and field goal percentage. His exemplary work on the court has also been matched by his work in the classroom, and he was named the 2016-17 UL Male Student Athlete of the Year. Tonight, he is driven by his parents, Joy and Greg Washington, his brother, Greg Jr., and members of his family. Ladies and gentlemen, from the world, Washington.